The largest school district in South Carolina has finalized its plans to protect students from the coronavirus.
Today, Greenville County Schools took us inside to see how they're going to keep the kids distanced on the buses and in those classrooms. Our Jennifer Martin takes a look.
Each of the 93 schools in Greenville County will have slightly different safety precautions this year to protect students from COVID-19.
We're giving each principal of every school basically the same instructions. You figure out how to make this work in your school.
For those who choose to attend in person rather than online, the school district plans to adjust the amount of days students will attend per week based on DHEC COVID-19 metrics.
We actually think that from week to week, things will remain largely the same.
At A.J. Wittenberg Elementary, desks will be spaced 6 feet apart until it's safe to allow all children to attend 5 days a week.
It is not possible to maintain 6 foot of social distancing between 100% of our children in the square footage that we have.
Here, anytime students or teachers are within 6 feet of one another, they must wear face coverings, which will be provided for staff but not students.
Our goal, obviously, is to have our children separated safely and then be able to have the masks off.
Materials that would require extra cleaning are being removed from classrooms.
So our custodial team has received directives from the district level, and so they have a rigorous cleaning, deep cleaning, that will take place once a day.
Several options are being explored for lunch.
We've considered serving lunch meals in the classroom. We have considered using some of our larger laboratory spaces to set those up as cafeterias.
And buses will have assigned seating with members of the same household group together and cleaning after every group. But Greenville County school officials say making the decision to keep your child at home or send them to school is entirely up to the parent.
We're going to do everything in our power to keep students safe. At the very least, parents will have that assurance.
In Greenville, Jennifer Martin, 7 News.
The district is saying it will release its social distancing plan to parents tomorrow. They plan to finalize bus schedules within the next couple of weeks.